with Mr. Oloan Sitbolon Fun English Learning. Come on, keep your spirit. Have a great day. God bless you all. After learning the form of the verbs, the regular verbs and the irregular verbs, let's practice using the form of the verbs depends on the tenses. In this opportunity, let's practice using the suitable form of verb. Mari kita berlatih menggunakan bentuk-bentuk kata kerja yang sesuai, the suitable form of the verb. Fill in the blanks by using the verb in the bracket. Mari kita isi yang kosong dalam kalimat-kalimat berikut dengan menggunakan kata kerja bentuknya yang sesuai, kata kerja yang tersedia di dalam kurung, this one. Let's start from number 1 to 10. Number 1, Anita mop. This is the verb in the bracket. Her bedroom floor every afternoon. Let's see what kind of tenses. Oh, this is the simple present. Simple present tense. So, let's see. Anita mops. Tambahin S. Mops. Her bedroom floor every afternoon. Berarti bentuk kata kerja infinitive. Mops. Number 2. Susan ... the verb in the bracket type. Mengetik. A letter at present. At present, sekarang. So, this is present continuous. You can use Susan is typing. Present participle, verb in dengan be. Is typing. E-nya jadi I plus ing. Typing. Susan sedang mengetik sebuah surat sekarang. Present continuous. Is typing. Next, number 3. I ... in the bracket go to his house yesterday. Remember yesterday? Specific time, simple past. So, simple past, I went to his house yesterday. Saya pergi ke rumahnya kemarin. Simple past, went. Number 4, Dina ... in the bracket study. When you ... come in the bracket last night. Remember past simple last night. Specific time, interruption with when. Ada suatu interupsi when. Berarti past continuous. Dina was studying. Past continuous. When you came. Verb 2, came. Last night. Dina sedang belajar ketika kamu datang tadi malam. Number 5. The students ... in the bracket have vacation at the end of this semester. Di akhir semester berarti akan datang. Belum terjadi. So this is future. Future continuous. Future continuous akan sedang terjadi. So the students will be having vacation at the end of this semester. Future continuous. Will be having. Next, number 6. Bambang ... drive in the bracket the car for 2 hours. Selama 2 jam. Oh, this is present perfect. Bambang, present perfect, has driven. Past participle, bentuk verb 3 dari drive, driven. Perfect, has driven. Because Bambang ketiga tunggal. Has driven the car for 2 hours. Bambang telah menyetir mobil selama 2 jam. Present perfect. Number 7. This is a question. B. Mr. Simbolon in class today. Question form. Bentuk pertanyaan. Today, present. Is Mr. Simbolon in class today? Apakah Pak Simbolon mengajar atau di kelas hari ini? Artinya mengajar. Is simple present to be. B is. Number 8. Point B. You here yesterday in question form. Yesterday, remember? Simple past. So, were you? Simple past were untuk you. Were you here yesterday? Apakah kamu di sini kemarin? Next, number 9. Mrs. Rita ... B in the bracket to London twice. Dua kali. Oh, simple present perfect. Present perfect. Mrs. Rita has been. Bentuk verb 3 dari be, been. Has been present perfect. Ibu Rita telah ke London 2 kali. Present perfect. Next, number 10. Benny ... in the bracket mop the floor and it ... B clean and fresh now. Combination, ini kombinasi antara apa? Present perfect dengan simple present. Let's see. Benny has mopped. Double P tambah ED. Has mopped the floor. Benny telah mengepel lantai. And it, simple present, it is. Lantai itu sekarang, it is clean and fresh now. Lantai menjadi bersih dan segar sekarang. It is clean, simple present, D. I hope that you will understand clearly after practice some form of the verb. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. God bless you all.